Hi, boys and girls. It's Writing Wednesday with Mrs. Rowdy. We are going to be writing some zoo animals today. Are you ready? Get your pens out. We're going to start with lion. L-I-O and an N. Lion. Next one is bear. B E A and R. Bear. Next word is hippo. H I P P-O, hippo. Zebra, Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Tiger. T I G E and R. Tiger. Snake. Ooh, you know how Miss Rhody does not like snakes. S N A K and an E. Snake. That's a pretty cute snake, though. The next one is a macaw. It's a type of a bird. M A C A W. Macaw. Monkey. M O N K E and a Y. Monkey. Another type of bird you might see is a toucan. T O U C A N. Toucan. A jaguar. J A G U A R. Jaguar. Giraffe. G I R A F F E. Giraffe. The next one is an elephant. E L E P H A N T. Elephant. Kangaroo. K A N G A R O O kangaroo. And that is it for today. I look forward to seeing you next Wednesday. Bye-bye.